Should you date your buddy's ex-girlfriend and marry her? Sharp King coming at you with another episode from ChooseYourRelationships.com, author of Boss Life Secrets, which can be found on Amazon.com. So this is a question that was brought to my attention. Long time listener wanted to know. He said, hey, what's your opinion on guys that want to sleep with your ex-girlfriend or your ex-spouse or date your ex-spouse? And I don't even do would this guy date your ex-girlfriend or somebody he was married to? You know, what's my opinion on this? Dating is one, sleeping with her is one thing, but getting married to her, oh, that's a whole other level. So that's basically what I wanted to talk about. And before I get started, if you like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel if this is your first time being here. And if you like this video, check out my my newest book, Boss Life Secrets, which can be found on Amazon.com. So, this is just me personally when it comes to this. And I know some people are going to say, hey, other people are doing this, doing things differently. Well, let them do their thing. I'll do my thing, just like you should do your thing. See, stop trying to follow other people. Stop trying to follow the crowd. Stop trying to follow what other people doing. See, there's a thing that we call principles, rules, and morals. There's certain things that you should not do. There's certain things that you should hold yourself accountable. And it don't have anything to do with nobody else. It shouldn't. Anyway. So, I always look at it like this. If a good friend of mine, he said this is his good friend. If a good friend of mine had a girlfriend, or maybe he used to be married to a woman, and all of a sudden she makes a pass at me, or she wants to date me or jump in the sack with me, I always look at it like anybody that my buddy dates, she's off limits. For how long? For life. As long as I'm still living, she's off limits. Now that's how I always looked at it. Now, if you take 100 women and ask them if they see it that way, they're probably going to say no. And I get it. I understand why they would disagree with that. I understand why they would disagree with that. Because women are different. But that ain't got nothing to do with me. See, now some guys would say, hey, well, your buddy might, if the shoe's on the other foot, your buddy probably would sleep with your ex. Fine. That's him. That ain't me. I gotta live with the decisions that I make in my life. I could care less about the decisions that anybody else make. That's their life, not mine. You know? So, now, if you wanna hit or jump in the sack with one of your boys, your buddy's ex, okay, if y'all have understanding, okay, all right, whatever, you know. Maybe she was a booty call. Hey, I get it. You know, it's, hey man, you know, it is what it is. But don't get married to her. Don't get married to her. You know, that's just, I mean, how's that gonna work? I mean, I couldn't imagine. This is just me. I couldn't imagine me getting with my buddy's ex that he got divorced from, and it's the holidays, and we going to his house to see him, and I'm with his ex, and now she's my wife. That would have me all messed up in the head, man. Let me tell you something. I don't even look at my friends' girlfriends or wives. I don't even look at them like that. I don't look at them very long. I try not to stare at them very long. I don't do any of that. Most of them, I don't even hug. I try not to get close to them. None, because I don't want nothing to get started. You know, so I don't even, you know, some guys will look at other guys' wives and be like, oh, you have a beautiful wife. I don't even do that. I don't make no comments. I don't do any of that stuff. I don't do any of that stuff. Because that's his woman. That's his girl. Whatever. I don't want to cross any boundaries. You know, I have my own boundaries, but I don't want to cross his boundaries. He might not have no boundaries, but I got my own. You know? So, now some people will say, well, other people in other cultures, they do things different. Yeah, they do. Other people in other cultures, they don't care. They do whatever they want. And that's them. I'm not saying it's right. I'm not saying it's wrong. I'm just telling you, this is my opinion. This is how I get down. This is how I roll. If my buddy is married to that woman, she's off limits for life. It ain't no way I'm gonna date that woman and wife her up. There's no way. I think I know two guys that actually did that. And those two guys are from another culture. You know, now I know some guys that met women that were kind of loose, and he might have hit it. Yeah, that happens. But even that, I've never done that before. I never hit any girl that my cousins or my buddies hit. I've never hit it. Never. I never went behind them. Now, they might have went behind me. I don't care. I never went behind them. So that's just, you know, there's a lot of stuff that guys do that it's kind of troubling sometimes. You know, there's a lot of stuff. I see pictures of guys doing stuff like taking pictures on the internet, laying down on their stomach. That's not very manly. We need some new man codes, principles out here. Don't take no pictures of you laying on your stomach and post it up on the internet. Something not right about that. You know, you got guys that's doing stuff that's not very manly. And I kind of feel sorry for the women out here. Cause this is what they have to date. They left to date these guys. Unfortunately. It's not all guys, but there's a lot of them I seen. It's stuff like, guys are rubbing other guys' back. I'm like, man, let me tell you something. I get uncomfortable if a guy get in my space. If a guy get too close to me, I get uncomfortable. I back off. I back away. I'm like, hey, man, you're getting a little too close here. I don't even like guys touching me and grabbing me, all grabbing me from the back. Hey, man, don't be touching me like that. that's not very manly. You rubbing the next man back with cream. But this ain't no massage parlor. What we doing? I mean, I've seen a lot of these celebrities grabbing guys from the back. I'm like, hey, man, what? Hey, man. I mean, if you go that way, okay, go that way. But, hey, man, I get uncomfortable. I don't play that, man. I don't play all that. You know, I'm sorry. You know, I'm a heterosexual man. I'm not into all this. You know, there's a lot of stuff I see guys doing. It's breaking the man code. You know. But hey, man, this is just my advice, my opinions. Now, you might look at this video and totally disagree with everything. And I understand why you would disagree. This is just my opinion. Someone asked a question, and I gave the answer. So hey, if you like this video, share this video, check out my newest book, Boss Life Secrets, which can be found on Amazon.com. So the question of the day is this: if your buddy used to date a woman or got married to a woman, would you date her or marry her? Or is she off limits? Leave your comments below this video. I'd like to hear your response. Until next time, I'm out. Peace!